Hi guys, my name is Shuli and welcome to my channel. Today's video is an Eid look which I have not done in the past on my channel before. So I came up with this pretty simple smoked out eyeliner that I use with very minimal products and it looks pretty nice, it's pretty fresh and I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I upload a new video. And yeah, I'll see you in my next. Enjoy guys. Mwah.
So we'll start off by sticking these sellotapes at the end of our eyes in an angle that starts at the end of your eyes and goes up till your eyebrows, just to make a wing, the angle that you use to make a wing with. And then use any kajal liner. I'm using this one by Nykaa to just draw a rough line very close to your natural lash line. It does not need to be neat, it just has to be there so that you can smudge it out later. And I'm using this Pro Art brush to just smudge it out so that we get a nice smoky wing liner. Just try and blend it out and smoke it out as nicely as possible, because the more smoked out it is, the better it will look. Once I smoked it out properly, I'm gonna use this sugar quad and use the matte purple shade on top to just kind of smoke it out a little bit more and set the kajal in so that it does not budge or smudge out further. Once smoked out properly, we're going to use the dark purpley berry shimmer shade underneath it and just use an angular brush to kind of apply it over our smoked out wing liner to give it a little bit more intensity and just give it a little bit more festive kind of a look. It'll just add that little bit of required shimmer. Now I'll remove the sellotape and I'll just complete the other eye off camera and be back. Now I'm going to use a makeup removing wipe and just clean off any excess fallouts or anything underneath my eyes, because there was a lot of smudging involved, so I think something might have come down. Now I'm going to take this watery tint and apply it before I start my makeup. This is a trick that I like to do to, give this natural flush over the foundation, where I use a dark pigmented tint underneath my foundation. And then I'm going to top it off with this Rimmel foundation. It has a very beautiful dewy finish. So I'm going to be using this today. If I fail to mention the name of the products, they're going to be mentioned down in the description box below. See, you can see how the tint is peeking through and it's giving such a natural flush of color. I'm not going to be using any concealer, but I will be doubling the foundation under my eye so that we get a nice clean slate underneath the eye so that the liner is what pops. I'm going to be using the 925 Primer Plus Matte Powder Foundation and set my makeup in place. I'm going to be using the same kajal in my waterline below and then smudge it out using the same shades that I used on my upper lash line. What upper lash line? On my eyelids to smoke out my eyeliner. Then I'll be using the Hoola bronzer to give a subtle contour to my face. Just a very subtle one, nothing too intense. Then I will be using the California blush by Benefit, because we don't need too much blush. This will just give a very healthy sheen and blush to our cheeks, just to intensify the color that we had used earlier underneath our foundation. Then going in with the Nykaa highlighter in Glitterati 02, I'm just gonna go ham, I love highlighting. And the tip of my nose and the bridge of my nose are my favorite parts. It just brings life to my face and can't do without it. So I'll be using a combination of these two lipstick, one by Smashbox and the other one by L'Oreal. I'll mention the shades down in the description box below. This gives me my perfect balance of mauve and brown nude together. Then I'll be using the L'Oreal Paris Volumillion Lashes to coat both my lash, upper and lower lash line. I'm not using any falsies, so just that. And I'm going to apply some highlighter on the inner corner. And then using this Maybelline Brow Pomade to set my brows. And this is the completed look, you guys. It was very simple, very quick. It did not require a lot of products, nor did it require too much expertise to get this look done. The smoked out liner looks perfect, and it looks like you have put in a lot of work, but you haven't. So I hope you enjoyed this, and if you try this, don't forget to show me your pictures. Don't forget to tag me on Instagram, and I'll see you in my next video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Okay.